What's up, YouTube? I'm about to make an R&B track for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Something for the ladies. Saying, and if you a dude, use this to sing to a lady so you can pull her. Saying, pimping 101. Alright, anyway, here we go. It's an R&B joint, mad simple. You know what I'm saying? Number 7 chords. I'm showing y'all the secrets, so y'all should be paying me for this, but I'm just helping y'all out. Alright, check me out. To the next.
Holla.
So now I'm going to put my piano into my beat. It's kind of hard playing 7 chords sometimes. I don't know why it's so hard today. Probably because I'm trying to record, make this beat or whatever, but I'm gonna do it though. You feel me? Check me up. To it, you know what I'm saying, but y'all don't get to see that though, because y'all should be paying for this, but it's okay. I'm gonna start off with a 4 count this time. Now it's time to add the drums. Alright, bump that. There you go. Since it's the same pattern through the whole thing, and I'ma just loop it because I know I messed up on a couple of them joints. So that's what it be, that's what it do, that's what it does, that's what it is, my nigga. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright. On to the next part of the thing. Put this hi-hat up in there. You know what I'm saying? Throw my hi-hat up in that bit. I'm feeling my hi-hat at. There you go. Start off with my 4 count. Mm-hmm.
that's what they do, that's what it is. Then I'm gonna go ahead and top it off. I'm gonna throw, you know what I'm saying, a real quick kick in there. You know what I'm saying? Throw it up in there. Once again, start it off with my 4 count. It's still okay, it's recording. Great. Finish the beat, because everything I'm doing right now is kind of hard, you know what I'm saying, because I'm recording with the camera and I'm recording with a microphone too, so y'all can hear me clearly instead of getting that garbage behind the camera microphone, you know what I'm saying. I'm giving y'all something nice and pretty to listen to, you feel me? So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna throw the beat on. Y'all listen to this right here. I'll put my there you go. Alright, y'all listen to that right there. Y'all just bob your head, just bounce and just do whatever you do. Have a good time listening to the beat. And if you like it, you know what I'm saying, sing to it or whatever, do what you do. Even if you can't sing, just go ahead and do what you do. Big ups to GMB Entertainment, you know what I'm saying? Look out for my niggas Hustle Man Entertainment, you know what I'm saying? They about to shoot a video in January, I think it's like 10th, 11th, and 12th with Lady V. You know what I'm saying? Look out for Tony Boy, Hustle Man Entertainment, and all them good characters, man. Mad Nasty Productions, Illinois Productions, E-Star Productions, man. Y'all look out for all them cats. And if you don't know about the E-Star Productions, you can look at my man, Danico Holmes. You know what I'm saying? And if you don't know about Illinois G-Squad, look at, you know what I'm saying, C-Way and Jay Woods on the microphone. I got two of the videos up there. And you look out for my man, Drop 2, saying Drop Beyond, D-R-O-P, Divine Raw, no point. You know what I'm saying? So, holla. Peace.